Hello, everyone. I would like to welcome you to my next guitar lesson. And this one is with an acoustic guitar, which is different from an electric guitar because an acoustic guitar has no electricity running through it. So, you know, when you're playing this guitar, you can't get shocked or anything. So you could even play this standing, like, in a bathtub, or if you wanted to. I don't know why you would want to, but anyway, this is a very special guitar, as it's called a four-string guitar, as opposed to a six-string. And it has basically the same deal going with it as an electric. It's got frets, or as I like to call them, frets. And it's got little tiny circles, and it doesn't have any buttons, which is, well, it actually has these little button things, but they hold the strings together. And as you can see, extra long strings. So if you break the string, you can just bring this down and re-web it. And sometimes I play the acoustic guitar quite heavily. I like to do like acoustic Metallica and Motorhead covers. And so when I'm playing something like Ace of Spades, I tend to break a string or two, and that's why there's two strings missing. I mean, that's... Okay. Anyway, and you see it's got a great big hole, and that's for the ambience of the guitar. So, like, if you stuck your... You can't really stick your ear into the guitar like I can, but you can really hear it. It's like, wow. And anyway, what I would like to do is play a song for you. It really has no name, so I'll call it the No Name Tune. And I just want to make sure the guitar is in tune, so just 1 minute. Sounds great. Okay. And as with the electric, I play it the opposite way of most people. And this isn't really so much a lesson as just admiring me play.
do a little boogie woogie for you. It was late at night, my wife was asleep. Out of my bed, I did slowly creep. I made sure I didn't make one little peep. Dang that creaky floor, thank God she's asleep. Not looking for trouble, just looking for some fun. When I get back home, dear Lord, I pray she don't got my gun. I'm Canadian redneck from my head down to my shoes. Oh, man.